The 50-meter world record got obliterated by Zhuo Yingcheng in the Paris swimming games. And look at his strategy. Everyone else is splashing. He's just still as can be. His legs are motoring. His head looks like a water balloon that hasn't burst yet but is about to burst. His torso's got to be as strong as ever. Head first into the wall. Broke the record. Finished under 30 seconds. The record for people with arms is 21 seconds.